So the vote is 11-11, and I'm taking a view, using my casting vote, that it should be the committee that appoints the chair and deputy in this interim period. Thank you.
Thank you, Chair.
That's it for the business.
And as the Conservative members once again walk out of the chamber, accompanied by the independent member, this leaves this meeting in quorum. So all.